You know, I came out to do my set in front of 50,000 people at Giant Stadium, and I had some shit on my chest, you know what I'm saying? And you know, before we go any further, I want to, you know, I'm gonna stand aside for a minute. I'm going to say, you know, that I want to thank Jimmy Iovine, you know what I'm saying, Dr. Dre, and, you know, and Eminem for giving me, you know, a chance, you know what I'm saying, to do my thing as an MC, you know what I'm saying, as one of the most anticipated rap artists in probably hip-hop history, you know what I'm saying, and you know, because they don't have nothing to do with what's going on with me and dude, but, I cat had my tongue for the longest, man, you know what I'm saying, I try to just bury everything and hopefully, I mean, and hope that it'd go away, you know what I'm saying, but they kept airing me out, you know what I'm saying? Every chance they get, it's Yayo on the radio talking shit when he trash, you know what I'm saying? Garbage, 50 in magazines just shitting on me every chance they get. Yayo on radio station New York saying they put me together like Mr. Potato Head. It's some funny shit. I thought it was funny too. But what's not funny is what happened when the lights go out, you know what I'm saying? So, you know, now it's like, it's full-fledged again, you know what I'm saying? I thought that the peace conference or the peace, whatever we held with the, you know, at the Harlem Boys Choir, the little, you know, with them at that spot in New York, I thought after that, you know, 50 would have learned something, took something away from that and realized that, you know, he got family and kids and a whole business to run and separated the bullshit from the business aspect, you know, of the music, but he didn't. And he kept running his mouth, and you know, I got tired of it, man. For a while, just on the strength of Jimmy Iovine, you know what I'm saying? Like I said, Jimmy Iovine gave me a chance to be something, you know what I'm saying? And gave me opportunity to, you know, blow myself up, make my company pop, as did Dre. So, you know, for them and for the sake of the relationship and us being label mates and, you know, all of the politics, you know, in the music industry, I just kind of, you know, stay quiet for a while. But, you know, and at Hot 97, the Summer Jam, man, I had enough, man. You know what I'm saying? I was in New York, and me, you know, I ain't never really wanted to run away from no bullshit. So I just aired them out.
Some motherfucking noise for my nigga, the kid!
It was nighttime. I came out, you know what I'm saying? I started off with Hate It or Love It.
They called me the motherfucking game, man. And hating and loving till the dome's on top. And I'm gonna shine, homie, until my heart stop.
Then I went into Higher, then Put You on the Game. Then I did Dreams, dedicated, you know, did a special dedication to B.I.G. being that I was in New York. And Eazy-E and Pac and Aaliyah, Left Eye, all the fallen legends, Jam Master J, Big Pun, Camouflage, Soulja Slim, I don't want to leave nobody out, Roger Troutman, my homeboy Billboard, everybody, man, everybody that died and ain't here no more, that paved the way for niggas like me, you know what I'm saying, to get cake. So, you know, it's a dedication I always do. I did it over Dreams.
Anybody in this motherfucker miss the real king of New York, B.I.G.? Yeah. Anybody in this motherfucker miss B.I.G.? That song is dedicated to all the fallen legends in hip hop. B.I.G., Jam Master J, Tupac Shakur, Aaliyah, Left Eye, Soulja Slim, Mac Dre, Camouflage, drop it, nigga. This song is dedicated to all the fallen legends. Tupac, Big, Jam Master J, Pun, Aaliyah, Left Eye, Eazy-E, we miss you. And it's still fuck 50, nigga, be mad at me, I don't give a fuck.
And after that went out, it was How We Do time, you know what I'm saying?
This is Eugene back. Yo. This is Eugene back. This is Eugene back. This is Eugene back.
I brought a rat on the stage, you know what I'm saying? The dude in the rat costume that was playing 50 Cent. One of my homies was in the rat suit, and when the rat came on stage, I kind of forgot who he was. You know what I'm saying? We all forgot who he was, and we almost hurt one of my, you know what I'm saying, one of my homies. Well, we fucked the rat up, man. He just started looking like 50 Cent to me, man. You know what I'm saying? So we put some ice on his eye, you know what I'm saying? And then we all flew back to LA, man. So he all right now, man, but you know, watch it. If you're wearing the rat suit, man, we coming for you.
God helped me through it. So make some motherfucking noise, man. Don't hate me. I ain't the motherfucking bad guy, man. And still fuck 50. Now play my shit. Man, man, man. Listen, listen. 50 seconds. Fuck my dick. My face. Fuck my dick. 28. Fuck my dick. G-Unot. Fuck my dick. Olivia. Fuck my dick. I'm fucking. Fuck my dick. They all cute. Fuck my dick. If you're a hater, nigga, fuck my dick.
He had G and a wife beater on, you know, the one with the strings for the straps and.